Are you frustrated by persistent joint pain or the fact that you haven't been able to recover sufficiently from an injury? Do you have chronic pain in your shoulder, elbow, wrist, knee, hip, ankle? Have you had an injury that hasn't healed despite going to physical therapy and taking anti-inflammatory medications? Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Adelsheimer. I am one of the founding members of Regenexx Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania's premier non-operative orthopedics clinic. Here at Regenexx Pittsburgh, we have multiple options for you to help to improve your pain. What is PRP? PRP stands for Platelet-Rich Plasma. The platelets are the healing cells in the blood. So in order to use PRP, all we need to do is extract your blood, isolate your platelets, and we use your platelets to try to treat multiple different orthopedic conditions. PRP is indicated for milder problems, such as sprained injuries that don't heal on their own, or tendon problems that do not heal well on their own. Specific examples include things like rotator cuff tendonitis, tennis elbow, golfer's elbow, also known as epicondylitis, Achilles tendonitis. So basically, anytime you have an inflamed tendon, ligament, or joint that isn't healing on its own, PRP can greatly speed up the healing process. PRP is a very safe and effective means of helping to heal problems. It's a very simple procedure in that it's all done on the same day. You come into our office that day and we draw your blood. We take your blood to our lab, and from your blood, we will isolate your platelets. Also, what separates Regenexx from other providers who are doing PRP is our centrifuge system is able to concentrate platelets to a significantly higher percentage than a standard bedside machine. What does that mean? That means that you are getting a significantly better product. We are able to concentrate your platelets to 20 to 40 times over baseline, whereas a standard bedside machine can do 5 to 7 times over baseline. Again, what that means to you is that if you're going to get a treatment with us, the product that we're going to inject into your damaged tendon, ligament, or joint is going to be significantly higher value, higher concentrate than you will get at a different provider's office or clinic. What does that mean? That means that you will most likely need one treatment with us and one treatment only, and that will greatly improve the ability for your problem to heal and go away so you can get back to doing the things that you want to do. PRP, or platelet-rich plasma, can help to heal chronic injuries. Using your own platelets can help restore the function of joints, help tendons to become stronger, can help ligaments to be restored so you can get back to doing all of the things that you wish to do. We use platelet-rich plasma and bone marrow concentrate containing your own stem cells to try to help improve the integrity of your joint so you have less pain and can improve the quality of your life. Who is a good candidate for PRP? PRP can be used for multiple different orthopedic problems. A good candidate for PRP is someone who has ongoing lingering pain from an orthopedic injury. If you have an ongoing chronic pain problem that isn't responding to traditional treatments such as physical therapy, anti-inflammatory medications like Advil or Motrin or Aleve, if you've gone to see an orthopedic surgeon and they're recommending surgery, we have great options for you to help you avoid surgery and help to heal the ongoing tendon or ligament problem that you have. PRP is an extremely effective means of helping to improve chronic orthopedic problems, be that a sports injury that hasn't gotten better, an overuse injury, or an arthritic problem. Anything that is holding you back from doing the things that you want to do, platelet-rich plasma can help to improve your quality of life so you can get back in the game and do the things that you wish to do. So for more information, please see the description below, and please contact us today at Regenexx Pittsburgh. The best way of contacting us is calling our office at 412-963-6480, and we will get back to you immediately and schedule an appointment to see myself, Dr. Lieber, or Dr. Sally, and we will give you an honest opinion as to whether or not our practice is the best fit for you. At Regenexx Pittsburgh, when you come in for a consultation, you will spend an extended period of time with one of our three physicians, either myself, Dr. Lieber, or Dr. Sally. We will get into extensive time with you going over your history and physical examination. We will examine your joint under ultrasound, and we will go through all the different options that are available to you. That visit is covered through your insurance, and what we promise you is an honest opinion as to whether or not we can help you and what options we may have available to you. If our treatments aren't the best option for you, we will let you know. If we suggest that you actually should have surgery, we will let you know that as well. I do promise at Regenexx Pittsburgh that we will spend an extensive amount of time with you and go over detail what your options are and what the best treatment outcome will be. So Kevin is a scratch golfer that developed severe golfer's elbow and was not able to play golf for over 3 months. He was contemplating having surgery on golfer's elbow, and instead he came to see us and he underwent a PRP treatment. And following the treatment, 1 month later, he competed in a tournament where he finished in first place and won the tournament as a result of the treatment. He was contemplating undergoing surgery. However, he avoided the surgery and instead had a successful treatment and went on to win a golf tournament that he was afraid that he was not even able to compete with. If he would have undergone surgery, he would have missed the entire season. It takes at least 3 months to recover from surgery. Whereas after our treatment, he was able to compete in a tournament and win the tournament 1 month after the treatment. Have you been told that you might need to have surgery for this problem? If any of those conditions are true, please come see us at Regenexx Pittsburgh, as we have a great solution for you.